Heavenly Father, today we ask for your blessings for the souls of all those great men and women who gave their lives for our nation and our freedom. Amen.
And please never forget, I am living testimony. Jesus loves you.